Today class we see about what is called formatting element in class 2. Already we completed class 1 strong, emphasize and mark. The remaining thing small, delete, insert, subscript and superscript. Today we will see what is the effective, how it will work. And we also see another one is called here what? Symbol entities. Already we studied copyright symbol. Now we study what is called greater than. Greater than means what? Ampersand GT. Lesser than means ampersand LT. This and all we have to do. Now I will go. This is my file. So already I have a template I already created. This is by default. Last class we studied. Every HTML document I have document type, HTML, get title. What is title? About us. Here you see. What is my title? I given about us. So that's why here I am giving what? About us as a title. Head, body. Inside body what I write in the paragraph. What I will do is, this is my exercise. What exactly I want to do. So what I do here is, here is in Oman. I'll copy this one. I want to say use greater than symbol entity 10,000. So I'll go here. I'll copy the text. So greater than symbol. What is a greater than symbol? Ampersand GT. Clear? Ampersand GT. Then what is the amount? 10,000. Here you can see 10,000. I will copy it here. Now I will save. Now I will run. Can you see greater than symbol is coming? If I put GT. Next one, what I want to do it. Next one, what exactly I want to do is, if I want to see here, this is my exercise. Start subscript more and end the subscript tag. This is what I want to do. Subscript tag, I will put it here. So what is subscript tag here? Subscript means SUB. Here you see subscript tag. Here it is coming. Subscript, superscript. We still Y2, X2 and all in mathematics we use like that. So sub means SUB. How you end? Always end tag should be slash SUB. Like that. So more. So now I will save it. Save it and run it. You see that? It is coming bottom of the text. That is called subscript. So now we understood. Next one we can do. Next one, what is this one? This is students studying in various program in universities. This what? Use superscript tag in 1998. So now I will cut this one. We are just learning. This is not a text alignment. This is just learning how to use this tag. Now I am coming. I just here put BR because then only easily we can understand. BR means break. So now I will give this one. So what is this one? Use superscript. Superscript means what is a tag? SUB is a tag. Here this is my tag. SUB. So superscript tag I am starting here. And then I am ending. So ending means what? As usual. Slash SUB. SUB. Superscript. Now again I will say I will run it here. Can you see? Superscript means it's going up. So what is the x squared plus y squared? Like mathematics how you do. This is called the superscript and subscript. Subscript means always bottom. Superscript means always upper of the above. It will go up. So now what is the next one? This way I can use. What is the next one? It has the various start small text. I want to start this and all the small text. I'll copy this one. Again I'll put PR here. Then I'll put it here. Start small. Small means what? The tag name also small. So the tag name. This is my tag name. The tag name also small. Here where I want to end. Here I want to end small. So I'll make small here. Here I'll make small. Now what I'll do? I'll save it. Again I'll run it. Can you see the text here? Here is different. Different thing. Here it is coming as a differently. So School of Engineering, the size of the text is small, not normal. Compared to normal, it should be. This is old. Now here I will start. Delete text. Delete text means it will do like strike through. It will do it. Strike through the information. Here you see, go here and use the strike through element. Here I will use BR again. I'll give. Where is delete text? Delete text means DEL. This is my tag. DEL is a tag. And slash DEL. I want to strike what? This role, this information. So run it, again run it. Can you see the role? Become strike. So this is will come in the delete text. Next one is what? Next one is called, I want to insert a text. Insert a text to be this one. So how you insert the text? Suppose I am doing, copy this one and put it here. I give dr. Okay. Insert. So what I will do is insert means INS. That's all. This is my tag name. If you have doubt already, it's coming. You see here, you can click this also. No problem. And then again, end. This is end. End means what? As usual, slash INS. Automatically, if it is doubt, it is automatically coming. This one. What insert will do is, it will make underline this particular one. Save it and run it. Can you see? Newly added information should be underlined like this. So this is called the tag today we learned in the formatting. What, how to do the formatting elements using subscript, superscript, small text, insert and delete.